In the art sport, it was San Francisco's Helen Crlenkovich, platform and springboard diving champion of the year, tagged by many the world's reigning diving queen. While the pretty Gloria Callen, 16-year-old high school girl, goes the year's laurel in swimming, successor to Eleanor Holm, Gloria also achieved the thrill that comes once in a lifetime. She passes her screen test with flying colors, a glowing future for the young lady who clicked as one of the reigning sports headliners of 1950.